I'm in the narrow location.
What is the narrow location, some of you may be asking?
To answer that question, we must first ask another question.
What is the Nariman?
Nariman is this. And by this, I mean this. I don't know what this is. Anyway, the narrow location is the location in which the Nariman can communicate with the internet.
Fun fact, the narrow location is currently located in, England.
Whoa!
I know, right? I just woke up last Thursday and I was like, dude, am I in England? And then Charlie was like,
yeah, you're in England.
And I don't really remember how I got here, aside from some random memories of long hallways and late afternoons and men in bright jackets. Lots of them, all over the place. And fans, really big fans. And a one-legged woman in red. But anyway, I'm here now, and that's all that matters.
What have I done in England so far?
Well, I've ridden the train a whole lot with the Nariman, whom I will hereafter refer to as Alex, and with Charlie McDonnell, whom I will also hereafter refer to as Alex. Actually, no. No, I won't. That's just stupid and confusing.
Charlie, would you like to say hi, Charlie?
Hello, Charlie.
I've seen the London Eye and Big Ben.
Did you know that Big Ben isn't actually the name of the tower, but is the name of the bell inside of the tower? You're welcome.
I've seen telephone boxes and lions and Charlie Chaplin and a really high statue of Napoleon, which seemed a little out of place, seeing as I'm in England and not France, but whatever. I also got to see Alex and Becky try to bake a cake. It sort of looked like the picture on the box, I guess.
What have you just discovered, Alex?
Betty Crocker isn't real. What, did you already know that wasn't real? I didn't know that.
Whose cakes are we making then?
They just invented a character to sell cooking things, and they chose Betty because it's an all-American name. I'm so, like...
Does that mean the Minute Maid isn't real either?
There are an unfortunately high number of KFCs here. And someone named a fish and chips restaurant Oh My Cod.
Cool. Perfect. Sorry.
Fall over.
No one is going to understand what this is.